Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. I don't know if you've encountered this situation before. You want to format your hard drive through CHKDSK, but you encounter the error the volume bitmap is incorrect. The error indicating that the volume bitmap is incorrect can happen while executing the CHKDSK command. This CHKDSK issue might stop you from continuing. This video demonstrates various solutions to address the incorrect volume bitmap issue in Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Use command prompt to fix. First, we're going to start by opening up the start menu. Type in cmd command prompt. Right-click on that, and then select Run as Administrator. Now I'm going to have a couple commands in the description of my video. You guys can copy it from my description. Right-click on it and paste it in. Hit Enter on your keyboard. We will have to restart our system, so we can tap the Y key on your keyboard. Close any open programs or applications. Go ahead and restart the system.
Goodbye. Once I wouldn't say it, would I?
Once you wouldn't.
No. Bye.
After restart, open up the command prompt. This time, type in sfcspace/scano. Hit enter. Once that's done, check if your problem has been solved. Method 2. Use error checking to fix. Step 1. Choose this PC to continue. Step 2. Select the drive you want to scan and right-click it to choose properties. Then go to Tools option, find Error Checking, and hit Check button. The tool will automatically start diagnosing the USB drive for system errors and fix it. If this cannot fix error, I highly recommend you use a piece of third-party software to fix the hard drive so as to avoid encountering the volume bitmap is incorrect error. Method 3. Use 4DDIG Partition Manager. 4DDIG Partition Manager is a reliable Windows partition management tool. It can not only help you migrate Windows AS2 SSD without reinstalling system, but also help you clone your entire disk or partition to upgrade disk. Moreover, it can help you resize, extend, split, create, or delete partition. First, launch 4DDIG. Find Partition Recovery. Then click Repair Partition. You can select the disk you want to fix.
Goodbye.
Then hit Repair Now. Simple, like this.
Once you wouldn't.
No. Bye.
Moreover, you can use function in partition management, format your disk with just one click. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.